hearty, hale and hearty, living in Oregon.
Heard an article about the great New York.
He left the farm where all was calm and landed on old Broadway.
He coasted it to Mary Ann into a swell cafe.
The waiter brought his card and said, "What will you have to pass?" Then Pat looked at the prices and he said, "I'll have me hat." Aragorn,
I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Aragorn, I'm going to go back to Spain.
I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay. For all I have to pay to be the chicken on old Broadway.
Aragorn, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Aragorn,
go away, go
would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Aragorn, I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Pat McCarthy broke the party up into smithereens.
Said your real affair would give a bullet scare.
I want to eat, but I repeat, I don't want to buy the place.
And Mary Ann was sitting there with blushes on her face.
She said, "I'll have a little steak, that's all I want right now." And Pat said, "What it cost for steak? Why, I could buy a cow."
Aragorn, I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Aragorn,
I'm going to go back to Spain. I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay. For all that I'd have to pay to feed a chicken on old Broadway.
Aragorn, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Aragorn,
go away, go
would you go away, go
would you go away, go on.
Aragorn,
I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Aragorn, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Aragorn,
go away, go would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Aragorn, I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Mm-hmm. shadows fall, I shall come to contentment and rest. And the toils of the day will be all shunned away in my little grave.
Thank you.
was dreaming. I thought I saw that old stagecoach swinging down the mountainside on that humpty dumpty rocky ride. I woke up screaming with joy because I thought that it was bringing me to that farm where my pa and mom pray that I'm free from harm. In that golden west, in that 18 karat golden west, where every pal and friend sticks to the end. The girls are just the kind of fellow hates to leave behind, where they do that dance that they call that Texas Tommy dance. Say, pal, just buckle your belt and gun and take it on the run for the golden west. I can't help raving, why can't help raving about my pony way out on that ranch. I know he's waiting for me and he's wondering where I can be. That's why I'm saving each penny that I get to buy a ticket. Then I'm going some off they wrote to come out where they make things come. In that golden west, in that 18 karat golden west, where every pal and friend stick to the end. The girls are just the kind of fellow hates to leave behind, where they do that dance that they call that Texas Tommy dance. Say, pal, just buckle your belt and gun and take it on the run for the golden west.
Tired of the glare and light.
You've had enough of staying out at night.
There's nothing in it, honey, on a bright. I'm through, all through. A little cottage in a one-horse town.
Don't tell me that you'd like to settle down.
I'd be as proud as if I wore a crown, if I had you. Would be much too small for you, sweetheart.
I'd rather live upon Fifth Avenue.
The simple life or you would never do.
I really couldn't go away with you. When do we start?
Come, let's settle down in some small country town away from all this care and strife. Far, far away from cabarets we'll stay among the days and live the quiet, simple life. And from the time the rooster calls, I'll wear my overalls and you'll wear a simple gingham gown with your curls a-hanging down. So if your strong for a shower of rice,
Mm-hmm. want you for my wife. To love and make you happy, that will be my aim.
Well, look, young pet, you will have to get an insurance on your life and to have the papers made out in my name.
That's easy, hon, and when it's done, I'll have to work no more. 'Cause having my life insured for my wife, you can keep the wolf from the door.
Don't talk to me, 'cause now I see that you ain't one, two, three. Just let me whisper to you quietly.
I'm a listening, babe.
You can stay today, but when tomorrow comes, you must travel on.
Travel on?
With that old grip sack a-swinging on your back, I want to see you gone.
See me gone?
Now, don't give me that stale old talk.
No.
But train yourself for a good long walk.
Walk.
You can stay today, but when tomorrow comes...
What then?
You can travel on. Well, tell me. How much are you going to get insured for?
About $30, huh?
$30? Why, your life's worth more than that, ain't it? Make it $30,000.
$30,000? What? Then my life wouldn't be worth 30 cents.
No, I don't believe you got that much.
Well, I've got pretty near.
How much money have you got, huh?
Well, I got a quarter from a policy.
Is that all? Well, take my tip. Play 2, 3, 23, and play the last number first.
What, 23?
Yes, beat it. Travel on.
Oh, honey, let me see, won't you?
Well, you can stay today, but when tomorrow comes, you must travel on.
Want me to go?
With that old grip sack of swinging on your back, I want to see you gone.
Well, I'll go then.
Now, don't give me that stale old talk.
What the?
Train yourself for a good long walk.
I'll walk.
You can stay today, but when tomorrow comes...
What then?
You can travel on.
Whispering that you'll believe me, whispering that I love you.
hearty, hale and hearty, living in Oregon.
Heard a lot of talk about the great New York.
He left the farm where all was calm and landed on Old Broadway.
He coaxed it to Mary Ann into a swell cafe.
The waiter brought a card and said, "What will you have to pass?" Then Pat looked at the prices and he said, "I'll have me hat." Aragawan,
I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
Aragawan, I'm gonna go back to stay.
I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all I'd have to pay to feed a chicken on Old Broadway.
Aragawan, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Aragawan,
go away, go
would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Aragawan, I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
Pat McCarthy broke the party up into smithereens.
Said your bill of fare would give a bull a scare.
I want to eat, but I repeat, I don't want to buy the place.
And Mary Ann was sitting there with blushes on her face.
She said, "I'll have a little steak, that's all I want right now." And Pat said, "What it cost for steak? Why, I could buy a cow."
Aragawan, I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
Aragawan,
I'm gonna go back to stay. I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all that I'd have to pay to feed a chicken on Old Broadway.
Aragawan, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Aragawan,
go away, go
would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Aragawan, I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Thank you.
Pat McCarthy, hale and hearty, living in Oregon.
Heard an article about the great New York.
He left the farm where all was calm and landed on old Broadway.
He coasted into Mary Ann into a swell cafe.
The waiter brought the card and said, what will you have to Pat? Then Pat looked at the prices and he said, I'll have me hat.
Aragorn, I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
Aragorn, I'm gonna go back to Spain.
I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all I'd have to pay to be the chicken on old Broadway.
Aragorn, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Aragorn,
go away, go would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Aragorn,
I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
Pat McCarthy broke the party up into smithereens.
Said your bill of fare would give a bull of care.
I want to eat, but I repeat, I don't want to buy the place.
And Mary Ann was sitting there with blushes on her face.
She said, I'll have a little steak, that's all I want right now. And Pat said, what it cost for steak? Why, I could buy a cow.
Aragorn, I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
Aragorn,
I'm gonna go back to Spain. I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all that I'd have to pay to feed a chicken on old Broadway.
Aragorn, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Aragorn,
go away, go would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Aragorn, I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
corner of heaven itself. Though it's only a tumble down there, but with love brooding there, why no place can compare with my little gray home in the
Pa and Ma, pray that I'm free.
fellow hates to leave behind where they do that dance that they call that Texas Tommy dance. Say, pal, just buckle your belt and gun and take it on the run for the golden west. I can't help raving, why can't help raving about my pony way out on that ranch. I know he's waiting for me and he's wondering where I can be. That's why I'm saving each penny that I get to buy a ticket, and I'm going some. But they wrote to come out where they make things come. In that golden west, in that 18-carat golden west, where every pal and friend stick to the end. The girls are just the kind of fellow hates to leave behind where they do that dance that they call that Texas Tommy dance. Say, pal, just buckle your belt and gun and take it on the run for the golden west.
Tired of the glare and light.
You've had enough of staying out at night.
There's nothing in it, honey, on a bright. I'm through, all through. A little cottage in a one-horse town.
Don't tell me that you'd like to settle down.
I'd be as proud as if I wore a crown. If I had you. Would be much too small for you, sweetheart.
I'd rather live upon Fifth Avenue.
The simple life for you would never do.
I really couldn't go away with you. When do we start?
Come, let's settle down in some small country town away. Quiet.
You can travel on. seems to scare me. I know it's true, there's no one near but you. You're whispering why you never leave me. Whispering why you never leave me. Whisper and say that you believe me. Whispering that I love you.
Living in Oregon,
heard an article about the great New York.
He left the farm where all was calm and landed on old Broadway.
He coaxed it to Mary Ann into a swell cafe.
The waiter brought the card and said, "What will you have to pass?" Then Pat looked at the prices and he said, "I'll have me hat."
I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all I'd have to pay to feed a chicken on old Broadway. Had to go on, there's somebody back in Oregon who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Had to go on,
go away, go would you, go away, go would you, go away, go on. Had to go on, I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Pat McCarthy broke the party up into smithereens.
Said your bill of fare would give a bull a scare.
I want to eat, but I repeat, I don't want to buy the place.
And Mary Ann was sitting there with blushes on her face.
She said, "I'll have a little steak, that's all I want right now." And Pat said, "What it cost for steak? Why, I could buy a cow."
Oregon, I'm gonna go back to stay. I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all that I'd have to pay to feed a chicken on old Broadway.
Oregon, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Oregon,
go away, go would you, go away, go would you, go away, go on.
Oregon, I'm gonna go back to Oregon. hearty hale and hearty living in Oregon.
Turning out the clown about the great New York.
He left the farm where all was calm and landed on old Broadway.
He coaxed it to Mary Ann into a swell cafe.
The waiter brought his card and said, what will you have to pass? Then Pat looked at the prices and he said, I'll have me hat. Argoon,
I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Argoon, I'm going to go back to stay.
I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all I'd have to pay to be the chicken on old Broadway.
Argoon, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Argoon,
go away, go would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Pat McCarthy broke the party up into smithereens.
Said your bill of fare would give a bull a scare.
I want to eat, but I repeat, I don't want to buy the place.
And Mary Ann was sitting there with blushes on her face.
She said, I'll have a little steak, that's all I want right now. And Pat said, what it cost for steak? Why, I could buy a cow.
Argoon, I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Argoon,
I'm going to go back to stay. I could buy the horses and many a bale of hay for all that I'd have to pay to feed the chicken on old Broadway.
Argoon, there's somebody back in Oregon
who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John.
Argoon,
go away, go would you go away, go would you go away, go on.
Argoon,
I'm going to go back to Oregon.
Mm-hmm.
shadows fall, I shall come to contentment and rest. And the toils of the day will be all shunned away in my little grave.
carriage go near with. Well, if the pal and friend stick to the end, the girls are just the kind of fellow hates to leave behind. Where they do that dance, that they call that Texas Tommy dance. Say, pal, just buckle your belt and gun and take it on the run for the golden west. I can't help raving, why can't help raving about my pony way out on that ranch. I know he's waiting for me and he's wondering where I can be. That's why I'm saving each penny that I get to buy a ticket, and I'm going some for Zero to come out where they make things come. In that golden west, in that 18 carat golden west, where every pal and friend stick to the end. The girls are just the kind of fellow hates to leave behind. Where they do that dance, that they call that Texas Tommy dance. Say, pal, just buckle your belt and gun and take it on the run for the golden west.
Getting tired of the glare and light.
You've had enough of staying out at night.
There's nothing in it, honey, on a bright. I'm through, all through. A little cottage in a one-horse town.
Don't tell me that you'd like to settle down.
I'd be as proud as if I wore a crown, if I had you. Would be much too small for you, sweetheart.
I'd rather live upon Fifth Avenue.
The simple life for you would never do.
I really couldn't go away with you. When do we start?
Come, let's settle down in some small country town away.
Far away from cabarets,
we'll stay among the jays and
How much are you going to get insured for?
About $30, huh?
$30? Why, your life's worth more than that, ain't it? Make it $30,000.
$30,000? What? Then my life wouldn't be worth 30 cents.
No, I don't believe you got that much.
Well, I got pretty near.
How much money have you got, huh?
Well, I got a quarter from a policy.
Is that all? Well, take my tip. Play 2, 3, 23. And play the last number first.
What, 23?
Yes, beat it. Travel on.
Oh, honey, let me see, won't you?
Well, you can stay today, but when tomorrow comes, you must travel on.
Want me to go?
With that old grip sack of swinging on your back, I want to see you gone.
Well, I'll go then.
Now, don't give me that stale old talk.
What talk?
Train yourself for a good long walk.
I won't.
You can stay today, but when tomorrow comes,
what then?
You can travel on.
Living in Oregon,
heard an article about the great New York.
He left the farm where all was calm and landed on old Broadway.
He coaxed it to Mary Ann into a swell cafe.
The waiter brought the card and said, "What will you have to pass?" Then Pat looked at the prices and he said, "I'll have me hat."
Had to go on, I'm going to go back to Oregon. Had to go on, I'm going to go back to stay. I could buy the horses, many a bale of hay.
for all they'd have to pay to feed the chicken on old Broadway. Had to go on, there's somebody back in Oregon who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John. Had to go on, go away, go would you go away, go would you go away, go on. Had to go on, I'm going to go back to Oregon. Pat McCarthy broke the party up into smithereens. Said your bill of fare would give a bullet care. I want to eat, but I repeat, I don't want to buy the place. And Mary Ann was sitting there with blushes on her face. She said, I'll have a little steak, that's all I want right now. And Pat said, what it cost for steak? Why, I could buy a cow.
Living in Oregon,
heard an article about the great New York.
He left the farm where all was calm and landed on old Broadway.
He coaxed a little Mary Ann into a swell cafe.
The waiter brought his card and said, what will you have to pass? Then Pat looked at the prices and he said, I'll have me hat.
I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
I go on, I'm gonna go back to stay. I could buy the horses and many a bailey hay, for all that I'd have to pay to feed the chicken on old Broadway. I go on, there's somebody back in Oregon who calls me Uncle Pat, not Uncle John. I go on, go away, go would you go away, go would you go away, go on. I go on, I'm gonna go back to Oregon.
Thank you.
I can't help raving about my pony way out on that ranch. I know he's waiting for me, and he's wondering where I can be. That's why I'm saving each penny that I get to buy a ticket, and I'm going some for Zero to come out where they make things come. In that golden west, in that 18-carat golden west, where every pal and friend sticks to the end. The girls are just the kind of fellow hates to leave behind, where they do that dance that they call that Texas Tommy dance. Say, pal, just buckle your belt and gun and take it on the run for the Golden West.
Well, that happened. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for putting up with whatever that was. I'll probably get back to actually streaming real stuff this Friday or this weekend. I guess just gotta watch out for exams that are all cropping up. But anyway, hope you guys had as much fun watching that as I had putting it together. All those scenes, oh man, If XSplit had more than 12 scenes, I could have had so much more than just these few. And I felt really bad reusing them over and over, because I kept wanting to say more things, but I didn't have any. I didn't have anything else to do aside from the same ones that I kept putting out over and over. But anyway, that was a fun couple of hours. And, I will get a recording up if anyone's seriously interested in that. Where did I get that filter? It's a GIF I found online. I threw into XSplit and then just adjusted the transparency. Let's see, all the music, which you can't actually see at the moment. All the music was just the big Winamp playlist with either MIDIs from the game that I retooled to be a little bit more old-timey sounding, and then overdubbed some crackle noises onto them, or old public domain stuff from like 1910 that I took out of the Library of Congress, including Back to Oregon and Little Gray Home in the West. Some of my favorite songs right there. Also, every time a song would change, I had to put like 5 seconds of crackle buffer in the middle, or else it would go on too fast, and that would kind of ruin it. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Hope you thought it was something. Ideally entertaining, but I had fun with it anyway. Hopefully you guys did a bit. Anyway, I've got 8 a.m. class tomorrow, so I can't stay up super late. So again, I'll end up streaming sometime later this week. Thanks again for watching, and I guess I might as well try to upload this on YouTube somewhere. Go and highlight it on Twitch and preserve that film, that masterwork of American cinema, for all eternity. Thanks again, guys, and I'm off. See you next time. Oh, and April Fools.